So, it's rough out here. Been trying to stay prayed up and pumped up full of vitamins. So, because I got POD, POCD. And so, trying to make sure my immune system stay good and my breathing stay good. So, I ain't been eating no meat. Well, I ain't eat that much meat no way. But I just been eating a lot of salads and tuna. You know, to make sure my arteries stay clear and my breathing be just fine. So, the people from the shelter called. Now, mind you, I had went there last year. It's in July. And so they didn't help me then. So now she gonna talk about, oh, we remind you, they've been letting other people in. But she gonna say, you got an income. You can just help. No, I can't help get nobody to help me get nowhere to stay because I got a hit out on me. And so basically these gangs and stuff and my ex-husband, people, they just won't can't seem to leave me the fuck alone. I just don't know what it is about me. I didn't get no alimony. So I'm just waiting to see when they're going to take this off my credit report so I can apply for a place to stay out of town. I'm just ready to go. Me and Christian ready to go. I can't get him in school here because they won't let me. So whenever we get where we're going, I don't know where we're going, but we're going. Whenever I can get this off my credit report so I can apply for somewhere to stay. Because we are ready to go. We're ready to have some normalcy. Instead of being harassed by people all the time. So, that's what I'm trying to do. And they got me a new mask. And them other masks. Lord, I couldn't breathe in them for nothing. And I definitely don't want to catch the virus. So, you know. Got my glasses, keep my glasses on. I don't want to get in my eyeballs, you know, it's airborne. So, I like my little mask. Let the butterflies on it. So. Yeah, I can breathe in this one. It ain't because I got asthma bronchitis, so it ain't bothering me. But I'm just ready to go. I'm ready to have me a family, you know. I'll be 40 next year. I'm ready to have me a husband. Someone I can give responsibility to. Someone I won't have to. I can be a lady and let my man lead. That's what I want. I'm just ready for a new beginning. So I just stay prayed up. I'm just ready. Ready to go. I would love to be able to open, wake up. And listen to the water, the ocean, and see the sunrise every day. I think that'd be a beautiful thing. A new beginning. That's all we want. It's a new beginning.